Steve Dotto here. One of the biggest time wasters that we all have is the process of organizing meetings. It doesn't matter whether it's lunch with two or three friends or a business meeting where we have to get a whole large group of people together. Building a consensus of time and location can be just a massive time waster and an exercise in frustration for the poor person who has to organize the event. In the corporate world, of course, there are some team calendars that do a fairly good job of managing this process. But there's also a Web 2.0 application called Doodle that does a great job for the rest of us and even scales nicely into the corporate environment. Doodle is effectively just a scheduling application that goes out, polls the participants of an event, says, what's the best time for you to come, then creates a summary for the person organizing that poll or organizing that event. It's different than applications like Evite, which basically, once you've decided when the event is happening, sends out invitations and allows you to manage that guest list. This is actually establishing when an event is going to occur. And we've all been through it. We've sent out an email saying, what's the best time for us to have lunch? And then you get 8 emails coming back from all your friends that you're trying to organize lunch, and their schedules change, and it can be a total exercise in frustration. Not so with Doodle. It's free. You sign up for it with your email address. They do have paid versions which add some extra functionality, and they even have a business version and an enterprise version available as well. So it does scale nicely up into that space. But basically, if you visit their website, they walk you through the process. It really isn't too complicated. You create a poll, you invite your participants, and then you get your confirmation of what's occurring. And you have several different ways of reaching out and touching those people and asking them the question. They have a few other features which I'll talk about as we move along. But I think the best way to look at this app is to just dive right in and create an event. So I'm going to say, with my family, Christmas dinner is always a challenge, because with mixed, you know, with spouses and other people's families, figuring out a time that I can get my family together, it always drives me crazy every Christmas. So this Christmas, I'm going to create a Christmas poll. So what I'm going to do is I create the Christmas poll, and I go into the next screen, and here's one of the really nice things that happens with Doodle. It syncs with my calendar. You can sync it with your iCal, with Outlook, with your Google Calendar. It syncs with my calendar. So when I go in and start to create my poll for my event, it's already got my calendar in place, so I'm not going to accidentally double book myself as I put together the polls. And you can see I can have access to all of my different online calendars here in the within this interface. So I'm going to move way forward into the Christmas time frame, and there I can create a poll. And actually, I've already started with this. Let me just jump ahead by month. There, you see what I did is I created 4 different days that work for me for hosting Christmas dinner. If I wanted to add a 5th day, all you do is you click and it creates that as an option. Now what this does is it creates these dates and times as an option in a poll, in an email, which we will send out to the different participants. Once you've established the times and locations for the meeting or for the event, then you can move in to how you're going to actually ask the question. Now for a basic poll, you can just move ahead, but you do have some other settings that you can go in and choose. And this is important. This is the one that I like best. Yes, no, if need be. In other words, this date doesn't work particularly well for me, but I can change my schedule to make it work. That's a really powerful question to ask as you're trying to get a large group together. You can also limit the number of participants, that sort of stuff, all through these settings. But I like you to do this yes, no, if, maybe option. And then once we're done with that, you can see what some of the additional features that you can add if you decide to purchase the premium package, which is, I think, about $50 a month. We'll check on that in a moment. But you can go for binding participation. You can add some different addresses and phone numbers and other things to the poll. I don't really need to do any of those things, so I'm just going to go next. And then I can see exactly how I'm going to send this poll out. And I've got 2 options. I like the top option of sending it using my own email application. What'll happen here is they'll send me an email with all of the links that I need to embed in the email that I send out as an invitation. And then I use my own email software. We can also have them send it. And here we can connect our address book and we can use it. It's an online address book and an online email coming from Doodle, for individuals. I don't like that option as much as I like the option of sending it myself, because then I'm using my, if I've got email lists already set up in my email client, I can use that. And I also like the email coming from my personal email account. I like that idea as well. So here is the email that I created for this Christmas dinner. This is what they've sent to me as we go through the process of doing this. So we can see right here that I've initiated a poll, and my poll is this. So what I need to do is I need to copy that link and send that as I frame my email, which is to all my participants saying, hey, let's book our Christmas dinner. Here's a poll that is going to allow us to organize the time. Please fill in the poll and let me know your best times. Once they have done that, once I've sent it out to my family in this particular case, I can go back into Doodle and I can look at the results. This is where it's really strong for the organizer. Once we've put a poll forward, I can take a look at the participants, and I've got 6 people so far responding. And this is the summary that we're looking for, because here's how we understand the consensus. We can see who signed up for what times, when they can make it. And looking down here in the summary, I can see that I've got 5 no's for this particular day. That's a bad day. I've got only one. I've got 3 yeses for the 24th. So far, that's the best, and 2 if need be. So I can actually get 5 people committed to this date on the 24th, whereas I can only get 3 people committed to this day on the 25th, on Christmas Day, actually. So this gives me all of the control and all of the information I need to create my event effectively without wasting any of my time. I've got a summary here, and as soon as somebody responds to my email, their information is added. This works great for this sort of event. It also works terrifically, obviously, for business type events as well. Let's jump back into the landing page for Doodle and take a look at some of the other features that are built into the software, because I think some of these are important. If you do purchase the premium version, I'll show you what the pricing is so you can get an idea for that and what you get. So they've got, for an individual, it will cost you $39, $40 a year. And so you've got a little more customization for what your polls look like. There's no ads, and you've got some additional mobility and contact support where you can, for instance, include email addresses and postal codes, that sort of stuff. For businesses, for $500 a year, you can brand things corporately for yourself. There's a little more security built in, and there's connection to your corporate calendar. And enterprise versions, they want you to call on, and it costs even more. So you've got 3 basic different tiers of premium service that you can get from Doodle. But the last things that I want to show you are these 2 here: Connect Your Calendar and the Meet Me page. Connect My Calendar is really nice because this allows you to connect your Doodle invite calendar to your Google Outlook, iCal, or any other calendar. And what's really cool about this, let me just grab my calendar and show you, because this does actually create a pretty cool interface. It automatically creates, if I take a look at my calendar here, it automatically creates the events within my iCal calendar, because that's what I have it synced to myself. So that to me is a pretty powerful additional feature, and it makes it really efficient because you're not double booking yourself, and you're also not having to go into your own calendar and enter all of that information. And once you confirm it, it becomes a confirmed appointment within your calendar. So the Calendar Connect is a nice additional feature. And lastly, not necessarily dealing with groups, but again, dealing with organizing your time, they have a Meet Me page, which is a page that you can embed in your website. You can send people a URL that will call up your calendar and allow people to book time within your calendar or request time within your calendar. So here's my calendar as it occurs now. If somebody wants to book a time within this, they can just select a time here and say, I'd like to book a meeting with you, Steve, at this point. Or if you're in an email conversation with somebody that's saying, you know, let's book a phone call, what's your availability? You can just send them the link to this and say, pick a time, and then you can confirm it. Then you'll get a meeting request as per normal, and it allows people to book your time this way. This is a really efficient way for interpersonal communication and organizing time without you having to write back and forth saying, I'm available before lunch on Thursday, after lunch on Friday. This actually works with your calendar. Of course, the key to this is you actually have to put all your appointments in your calendar and live by your calendar. Also, try and use as few calendars as possible. Have one home calendar that you use. Even if you're using the online calendars, sync those to your whatever home calendar it is, so you have a base calendar that you're always working from. So in summary, Doodle is a powerful scheduling tool that will reduce the stress and frustration of anybody organizing any sort of event if you choose to use it. I'm Steve Dotto. Have a great day.